Here is a special announcement.
Guess who just got back today?
Rent a Santa.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no.
Oh yes! But this year, he's traded in his reindeer for a motorbike. Hey, Santa, how'd you get around so fast?
All you gotta do is wiggle your little hands.
And where are you going now?
Up down the road again.
Oh my goodness, there's been a terrible accident. What are we going to do without Father Christmas?
Gentlemen, we can rebuild him. We have the technology. We have the capability to make the world's first bionic Santa.
But who can perform such an operation? We are going over now to the House of Commons. Here, both major parties are in full agreement over the financing of a bionic operation. And Jim Callaghan and Margaret Thatcher have issued the following statement. Everyone is asking Mrs. Thatcher...
Is that Jimmy's ring you're wearing?
But not everyone is happy. Some Conservatives are saying to their leader...
Wake up, Maggie!
But what has Mrs. Thatcher done now?
She slapped Janet's face.
Now Mr. Callaghan is saying to Mrs. Thatcher...
Oh, Maggie, I wish I'd never seen your face.
Mrs. Thatcher is saying to Jim Callaghan...
You dirty dog.
And now fighting has broken out in the house. Mr. Speaker, do something!
If the boys want to fight, you better let them.
We return you now to the peace and quiet of the Bionic Laboratory. And here, the operation has been a great success. Tell us, Santa, how do you feel?
Brand new.
We all know Steve Austin has a bionic eye. Jamie Summers has a bionic ear. What is your special bionic feature?
My ding-a-ling-a-ling.
Well, it's almost Christmas. And Santa, it's time you were on your way.
Here I go again.
Oi! How much longer is this record going on?
Forever.